Now Robin Regeer regroups. As the Canucks complete a change, and Jay Bouwmeester goes ahead to Rene Bourque. Glenn Cross, rink wide he goes. And David Moss back to Glenn Cross. In a backhand shot. And Luongo got just a piece of that. He was tangled up. Now Kessler for Jeff Tambellini. Mason Raymond, the third member of this line. That long drive by Alberts is knocked down. And a chance now for Raymond in the corner. Mason Raymond works down low. Spins it back in front. They score!
Blazing speed to the outside. But he loses his way when he doesn't drive the puck to the net. Look at this nifty little move here on Brendan Nicholson. Traffic in front of the net. And Raymond just wants to throw it to the front towards Jeff Tambellini. But this hits Brendan Nicholson in the left foot. No chance for Mika Kiprusoff. And the Canucks score first.
There's a chance for Jeff Tambellini. Came streaking in and beat Giordano in that race for the puck. Mason Raymond lays it back for Edler. Edler shoots, hit a leg in front. Now a chance for Tambellini. Scores! Off the face-off win, Kostopoulos has his shot blocked. Now Jackman out of the penalty box after his fighting major. Spins and shoots. It goes off a leg. Back at the point it goes. Corey Sarek tees it up. Decides to pass it across to Giordano. Shoots, tips, goes! Jackman! Bouwmeester plays it in deep, but the puck comes up to Alex Burrows. He's got Yannick Hansen flying in. In comes Hansen. Short-handed! And a glove save by Kiprusoff. Got just a piece of that. Erhoff with some time. In for Edler. Plays it across. Size. Kiprusoff greets it. Rebound score! Daniel Sedin! Much to the relief of Jeff Dad Steve, who didn't want to see him picked by his hometown team. In comes Aginla with a drive up the side of the goal. Now Aginla gets it back. And Lini picked a couple of slots later. Now a center pass.
This will get called a bad goal. As a guy that tried to score goals, I call this a good play. Heady play by Tanguay as Luongo is across the front of the net and Tanguay hits him right on the one. As Luongo's playing the initial pass, Tanguay's got his head up as he flubs the first shot and he hits Luongo right on the one.
Morrison. Knocks underneath, Ballard goes back, and Glenn Cross hammers Ballard, who goes down awkwardly. Rene Bourque with Jerome Aginla, drops it back, Tanguay shot! Luongo made the save, even though he didn't see the puck. Look out, here they come, short-handed. Raymond, in with Malhotra, Mason Raymond scores! Short-handed goal for Mason Raymond!
The shot goes, this goes wide of the net, it hits Matt Stajan. The puck's poked up the side, and there's no chance to catch Mason Raymond. He loves this move, going to the backhand. He freezes Kiprusoff and takes it wide around Kiprusoff. Beautiful finish for Mason Raymond. He's got a pair, one shorthanded, Gordon. It's 4-2.
Bullet, rocket, laser beam.
Muffin doesn't fit.
No, not really what you're looking for. Henrik Sedin plays it ahead to Burrows. In with Daniel. Burrows has a look, shoots, scores! Alex Burrows fires it home. 5-2 Vancouver. After a 14-goal year last year. Rafi Torres to Mason Raymond. Plays it up there, and there's Raymond with a shot, scores!
It's his second career hat trick. They've both come in this building. The first one was right after Christmas, December 27th. Raymond scored three goals. One of them was from his center ice when he flipped it up in the air and it bounced past Mika Kiprusoff. This one falling down, he spins and shoots it at the net. It goes through the screen and Kiprusoff is not able to handle it.
I thought Torres might have got a piece of it.
Nope, straight in underneath the arm of Kiprusoff off the thumb area. Hagman has control of the puck.
Yeah, you're right.
He turns it over. And Mason Raymond, as we've mentioned before this evening, coming up in the draft.
Hamhuis ahead to Torres, shoots, Kiprusoff, save, loose puck at front, score! From about an hour west of here, Cochrane, Alberta, and both of his hat tricks right here in his backyard. Final seconds now, and the Vancouver Canucks can continue their domination of the Calgary Flames. They've now won four of the last five meetings. And they hang a 7-2 number on them here tonight.